Hi friends, today I'm painting this beautiful floral card in an envelope set. So if you're just getting started with watercolor, this might be just the piece you want to start with, because this is a really simple design and something very easy that requires no prior experience. Colors are mentioned in the instructions as usual, and the color palette is also summarized at the end. So grab your paints and let's get started.
Thank you. Okay, so let's summarize the palette. Used mineral violet. Awesome, awesome color. We used yellow ochre. This is a deep yellow. And I also mixed in a little bit of permanent yellow deep, just to give it a little bit of brightness. Both of them are really close to each other, but it really makes a difference. So yeah, then for the leaves, we use the leaf green. That's what gives the light, lightness to the leaves. And we also used undersea green. For the dark edges, we used Van Dyke Brown. And last but not the least, we used a tinge of Chinese white in the center of the flower. So yeah, this is a really simple, fun floral pattern, and hope you give it a try. Bye.